Come on, Abe. How'd a shit-hot bounty hunter like you end up out here?
Same as you, man. Need the money.
I hear that. We get out of here, we'll all be rich. Thought you'd miss bounty hunting, though, compared to this shit.
Man, bounty hunting sucks balls. Kind of thing you do when you can't do anything else. This is way better.
Are you the target?
Hunter down. Hunter return to the dropship. Reinforcements inbound. Dome ready. Hunter returned to the dropship.
We're starting to like her.
The monster has evolved.
Okay, it's all right. We can still do this.
Reinforcements inbound.
Even hamsters learn their mistakes. Little advantage for everyone. Normal. There it is! Over there!
Loading fuel!
Guards ready!
Thank you.
Nice to have a real medic on the team.
Tired of Lazarus?
Oh, I like him fine. But the glove thing? I don't know. It don't seem right, coming back from the dead.
Yeah, a lot of people feel that way about Thanatology. Probably why it never caught on.
Just keep busting out the healing grenades and old Hank is happy.
That's what I'm here for. I may accidentally hit you with a napalm grenade.
That is a risk I'm willing to take.
Mega Mouth here.
That's enough of that.
Some tracks here.
That's enough of that!
Don't be stingy.
I know it takes a long time.
Recalibrate the working system.
Dome coming down.
Hunter
returns to Bloodhaven.